it's about time. Let me show you guys the beautiful city of Budapest.
All right, here we go. It's time for us to go for a little tour around the city of Budapest. I'm going to take you to places I know, but it's going to be fun, trust me. Vamos. So yeah, this is one of the major streets in Budapest. It's a street connecting to the highway, also to the center. It's a really important street. And yeah, this happens to be where I live. I was lucky to find a flat here. Our little place is really nice. It's they call it the middle Paris, and it's so similar to Paris because I was in Paris before on vacation. So there's this striking resemblance of the streets and the houses as well. So the style is like almost same as Paris. And also like Milano, because you gotta see the places also in Milano like this. So I like it. It's a cool city. And it's a city where that never sleeps. A lot of tourists come in the city and a lot of people. So every day you get to see a lot of people, and you know, this is one good part of it because I like to see people. You know, seeing people makes me, you know, like feel alive. That's good. And from the point where I live, you can, you know, you can see a lot of people because it's a very important street, and a lot of people come on this street because it takes you right to the center. It's just the center is just 500 meters from my home, so it's really nice. You know, there are lots of attractions, but the Basilica is the major attraction because I think it's the symbol of Budapest. So right there is the Basilica, as you can see. It's an amazing structure, so beautiful, and a lot of tourists like to come here to see this this structure. And on the left there is just my home on the third floor, and directly from there I could see it. So imagine waking up every morning and seeing this beautiful structure first thing in the morning. It's really nice. It's amazing actually. So for me, it's the major attraction. Hungary as a country.
Okay, let's talk about this beautiful machine that we're in. Tell us about this car. Just give a description.
Oh, this car is Mercedes. It's a nice car. I bought it in year 2016 when I signed it in Lokomotiv Moscow, and I love the car so much. It's kind of part of me.
I'm sure it cost a fortune.
It cost a lot, and you know, it was all new. It's full of shine. There's not much to say about the car. It's a beautiful car, and
it describes itself.
It describes itself exactly.
So tell us, do you have another car apart from this one?
Yeah, I have a Porsche Cayenne GTS, which I parked in the garage, and maybe later we're gonna go make it also in the garage to see. Okay. It's also a beautiful car. I just bought it actually, and I like sport cars. I love beautiful cars. You know, it's part of my motivation in life, you know, to just keep working hard and making a lot more money. And you know, this is one way to. And to make myself comfortable, and one way to make myself happy. So yeah, cars, I love cars. So I'm gonna play Davido. He's one of my favorite artists, and I like his song so much. And this is one of his songs I like the most.
Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no more. Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no
more. Alright, that's the video. I still got some more songs I love, and I'm just gonna play one more for you. This song is by Sugar Boy, Killer Me. With my favorite songs, and I got a lot more songs though. But now, you know, we're going to the major street of Budapest. You know, this is the luxury street of Budapest where you got all the big shops, Gucci, Louis Vuitton, and the rest of them.
And I'm sure you visit there frequently.
When I'm bored, I visit there. When I'm not bored, I don't go there. So when I'm bored, I just go to these shops to see what they have. Well, we're gonna see that on my wardrobe later. I don't have a lot of these shoes, but you know, I got something from that. So this is Andras Street. It's the major street of Budapest. It's the luxury street of Budapest. There's a lot of shops, and every tourist visits the street. So this street is a striking resemblance of Champs-Élysées in Paris.
Correct.
So it's a striking resemblance. When I first came, I just thought of Champs-Élysées when I saw the street. This is Hugo, Rolex, Louis Vuitton, and the rest of them. Yes, Gucci, you can see. So it's a very beautiful street and very important street. There is a Louis Vuitton. For those who love to shop, like my man sitting here.
For those who have the money, the rubber, you can love, but don't have the capacity.
So it's a really important street. It's a nice street. And yeah. Well, my garage is not far from this street because I have my car garage as well. And well, you're gonna see the Porsche Cayenne GTS later. And I didn't say much about my car before, but this year it's classy, it's elegant, and also it's a complete beast when it wants to. So when I want to be a little need for speed, I just...
Is that what you love most about the car? The capacity to run so fast, or the comfort?
It's, you know, yeah, you got comfort, sport plus, and individual. So if you want to be comfortable, you just put this one on the comfort. But when you want to, you know, have a little fun and just drive a little, you know, a little fast, you gotta put the sport. I mean, you don't have this kind of car and you don't drive fast, it's impossible. I think even the car is not gonna be happy. Sometimes you just need to drive fast a little and just have fun, because it's a kind of way of having fun. My kind of way of having fun. I love to drive. I think if I'd not be a football player, I'd be maybe Formula One driver. I'm not the... It's not like I'm the, you know, like the best driver or something, but I love to drive fast a little. And if you got that, it's... Now I'm putting it on the sport plus. and you're gonna make a little fast just for some few seconds. So you're gonna understand why I love the car.
Yeah, so this bridge is an important bridge. I think you got about 7 of these in Budapest, and they're really important because, you know, they take you in and out of the city. And Budapest have two sides, the Buda and the Pest side. And the Pest side, I think you have, you get more like villas, more separated houses, you know. And while on the Buda side, you know, that's where you have the center, a lot of apartment and kind of attractions and things. So
that's how they arrived at the world Budapest.
Yeah.
It's Buddha so, and Pest.
Buddha and Pest, exactly. So, you know, I tried to learn something.
Some history.
I tried to learn some things about the city, and there's a lot about this beautiful city, and a lot for me to.
What about traffic? It looks like there's so much traffic in the city of Budapest. How do you cope with it, with that?
I mean, yeah, I feel so happy because compared to the traffic in Moscow, traffic in Budapest is absolutely nothing. I mean, in Moscow, where you can find traffic from 8 a.m. right in the morning, and it goes down to like 9 p.m. sometimes, 9:30. Depends, so it's absolutely nothing compared to Moscow.
So Budapest is better?
Budapest is a lot better because, okay, you find traffic, but it's just during the closing hours, like 5, 6 p.m. when the people go to work, they close some work and they're going up. So
okay.
It's not like it's an everyday thing. And yeah, it's the riverside. And this river, it's really next to all the rivers and all the
European countries. Wow. I'm sure it's a major tourist site in this city.
There's a Guinness Board restaurant here where you can come.
Wow.
So I've never been here before.
Wow, this is beautiful.
Yeah.
Spoon restaurant. Wow.
The trams, bus, and so the transportation, it's quite easy in Budapest because you got metro, tram, and the bus, so it's easy and fast.